Before you begin, remove the optical drive, base enclosure, battery, wireless module, and primary storage drive assembly. Removal. Important: make careful note of the routing of the wireless antenna and display panel cables for later replacement. Remove the wireless antenna cables from the routing channel on the top cover and right speaker. Peel back the retention tape and disconnect the display panel cable from the connector on the system board. Remove the display panel cable from the routing channel on the left display panel hinge. Grasp the top cover near the display panel hinges and open it approximately 90 degrees. While supporting the top cover, remove the two 6mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the left display panel hinge to the top cover. Remove the two 6mm P1 Phillips head and one 2mm P1 Phillips broadhead screws that secure the right display panel hinge to the top cover. Slide the alignment pins on the top cover out of the display panel hinges and remove. Note: before installing a new top cover, remove all components from the old top cover and install them onto the new top cover. Reverse this procedure to install the display panel assembly or top cover.